Should be good now. Yeah, I don't have a pool near me. I'd have to drive to a gym with a pool, and I think the closest one is the YMCA. That's about 20 minutes away. There's a gym that's down the street from me, and that's the one that I used to go to. But that one doesn't have a pool. This is the one with the freaking Benjamin music. Can't be the end. Hold on, I gotta see what this is. Alright, it's just a teleport. Whenever I see that, I just think that it's, I think that it's going to be, like, the ending of the level, because that's how they typically end it. That I screwed that up. Okay, I don't think there's any reason for me to go down there yet. Maybe I should do this. Almost dead. Now I'm dead. I saved her before there, though. Okay. Why don't I just use this? I wonder if this actually prevents the Arkvile from resurrecting them. Oh god! AGV. Don't we all? Isn't that all why we're here? Can't be for my charming personality. Another one? Oh, I did save here. That just goes back down there. Gonna come through that though. I wonder. Thank you for the compliment, Critic. I wish I had something weightier to say, but like I said, I'm just tired. I'm tired, but I'm actually kind of... I'm in an alright mood right now. So it's not like I'm gonna quit early. I'm not. I have work tonight anyway. I guess I gotta go down this way. Okay. Yeah, I think I still need to go down the middle. Growling. Probably not. Like I said, I probably need to change how I do things soon. That being said, I think the answer to that would probably just be exercising and eating healthier. The problem is, eating healthy is expensive. Kind of still trying to balance things that I spend money on and what I eat, but yeah, I'll probably have to change up things soon. Especially since I do this stream so regularly. I have been trying to drink more water. And And I think once my current supply of beer is been spent, I'm not gonna buy any anytime soon. Alright, I know there's machine gunners around. The problem that I have with your statement right there is government subsidized healthy food. I wouldn't necessarily trust it to be just at the standard of being edible and not making you sick. I wouldn't really depend on them to my health concerns as it is anyway. But that's a whole other debate entirely that I'd rather not get into. At least my government anyway. I went down. Now I'm going to save. This is where I was looking for where to go next. Alright, this isn't where I died. These are imps in those corners, not machine gunners. I went in there already. So where did I go next? I think I went on the other side of this. I don't even know if there is. Guess I could look. But even then, considering that it takes me like a half hour to beat most maps, it would probably have to remind me every, like, 2 minutes. I actually thought he went legendary too, that's why I launched a few rockets at him. This only that side opened? The other side's probably gonna open soon. Yeah, I think I do have to go down the middle next. I don't think I have any other option. it's coming down already. Or maybe it's just moving. Yeah, it's just moving. That's a pretty neat effect, though. Alright, I haven't gone this way yet. He didn't want to turn, he just wanted to keep going off. Be a different layer. We'll just go this way then. Oh! This way. Alright, there's like a space. I need to go down. I think I need to go where that. Yeah, that's where the next key is. I need to go back around this way. Oh! This might come in handy. Probably gonna spawn a bunch of monsters too. Maybe I just have to go, maybe I just have to go down. And find a way over there from this direction, maybe? Yeah, they do. They'll drop anything from, they probably drop, like, say, I think the legendary Barons of Hell will tend to drop soul spheres at times. But I think they're more likely to drop some really good stuff, depending on what type of enemy it is. There we are. Oh. God damn it, my hand twitched. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, this isn't good. I'm dead. Oh, I almost missed that. I get clawed for the raid. Before anyone asks, yeah, that's Breaking Benjamin's so-called playing in MIDI form in the background. I don't know why it's on this level, but it is. Someone, I guess, is the map designer probably likes Breaking Benjamin. But for anyone coming in,
Months of doom. In my dreams I see the BFG. In my nightmares I beat the demons off with my fists. A tea never ends. 8 long months.
Is that from something? I don't know why that sounds familiar. But thank you for the 8 months caught. And welcome everyone. Yeah, this is Classic Doom. Specifically, this is the mod's Final Doomer, which is a weapon set. And Japanese community project from Cold Case. Oh, okay, that's why it sounds familiar. But yeah, pretty much I shoot things and they go splat. The abridged version of what I'm doing right now. Also, I died. You want to pay attention because that's gonna happen a lot otherwise. And if you want to know why it doesn't exactly look like Doom, again, this is a weapon set. Specifically, it's Final Doomer has different classes based on different map packs, and I'm playing through each one of those map packs with their respective weapon sets. This one was made for this map pack, which is why the rocket launcher is actually a refracting energy gun. That actually does not give you that actually does not have splash damage affecting you. That's right, I had to go down here. Oh god. Alright. And this is the plasma rifle. Did that seriously not do anything to anybody? Welcome, dead. Let's try this again. I'm at the last 5 maps, so yeah, it's gonna be a little hard, and I'm gonna be dying a lot. Because I'm also playing this on Ultra Violence. Thank you. Ultraviolence is the hardest non-joke difficulty. And for anyone that's not aware, even the developers made the Nightmare difficulty basically a joke difficulty. They even warn you beforehand when you choose it. This difficulty isn't even remotely fair. Because basically, whenever enemies see you, they don't stop shooting. And they also shoot faster. Did I go the right way? I did. God damn it. What's he doing up there? Alright, I gotta get this ready. Holy shit! Hit him so hard, I blew him into the ceiling. Okay, I'll take it. I'm in bad shape, but I lived this time. Is that the end of the map? No, it's not. Otherwise, it'd be outlined in red. Oh, okay. It's not that far down. Hey, and if anyone wonders why the monsters sound different, that's another mod. That's the PlayStation sound effects. Pretty sure most people know what that is, though. If they've been in my stream already. Or they're familiar with Doom. Oh. He fell down here. Oh! Shit. Well, I guess it's I kinda wanted to pick up more health before I picked up that supercharge, but I didn't realize that's what it was. Okay, this is not going anywhere, so. I guess it's a window? I don't know why I can't go out here. I think I can shoot through it. Did I go in here already? Yeah, I did. Okay, I think I do need to go through that portal. They specifically just put that portal there so I can get the BFG. I mean, I'll take it. It's a little odd, but I'll take it. Okay. How the hell do I get that yellow key? I can't go this way. I mean, I've been in that direction before. I can't get to the other side of that, I don't think. Hold on. Oh. I didn't explore everywhere here yet. Alright, I have to get... Oh, wait, the other side's open. Yeah, I have gone down there before. There's an arc well right there. Hold on a second. Oh, I can't because I can't get up there. Okay, I don't want to fall down there. I scared myself a little. I nearly fell down somewhere that I didn't want to go. Right, wrong portal. Get over there again? I got over there once before. Not from here. I think maybe I have to fall down that first bit. Unless it's... No, it's this way. Yeah, there we go. There we go. There's the yellow key. I expected another arc while. That still worked, though. Okay, now I have a yellow key. What can I do now? I still need the red key, but I guess I can get on the other side. Oh, wait. No, maybe I need to go back down there. It's not completely open yet. I went in completely the opposite direction of where I wanted to go. I doubt opening the... Wait. I gotta go down here. I doubt opening this is gonna open anything else, but I might as well try. Did that do anything? Hold on. I need to go back down here. Nah, it didn't do anything. Where did I not go yet? I'd say that's probably my only problem with this level. It's so long and confusing. Of course, maybe it wouldn't be so long and confusing if I would have just gotten that from the beginning. But this is me we're talking about. Nah, actually, that didn't really help that much. Okay, first I need to find where the red key is. I'm assuming it's the north side. I think I have to go here again. This isn't where I got the blue key, was it? This is the beginning of the level. I hit this switch right here. I don't like that arc file. He sounds grumpy. Can't go that way. Oh my god. I'm guessing it's the southeast corner, because I think I've been in the other two. Let's go this way. Well, I mean, I found all the secrets. That's how lost in this level I've been. I've been exploring so much, I found all the secrets. Usually that doesn't happen. Okay, I gotta finish this level fast before this level actually makes me not like the song anymore. Gone this way yet. No, I have. Fuck. What do I do? I mean, I could turn the music off and it'd just be silent. The only place that I haven't explored that the computer area map is showing me, I can't get to. What about that? Is there a portal right here? Oh my god. You are watching history, friends. You are watching a blind gamer trying to get through Doom. That's alright, because I literally did nothing else other than this. So that death was meaningless. I know where to go now. Holy shit. I think that's more powerful than a normal BFG. Uh-oh. That killed him in two hits. I don't think the BFG, the normal BFG can do that. I think it takes at least three direct hits, maybe more. We should be almost on this level. And I can stop hearing Breaking Benjamin. How do I get out of this room, though? Is that it? That can't be it. Yeah, see, Icon of Sin's head. There's nothing in there. Okay, there is something in there. It sounded like Commander Keen. But I guess that's how you get out. Okay, I'm gonna be fighting something else, so let's get this ready and save. Unless they're just rewarding me, but I still got about roughly 25 enemies left to fight, so that could be anything. Oh yeah, there's a bunch of pinkies and shotgunners out there. Just getting out of this goddamn room. There. Where the hell's the Ark? Well, I gotta take him out first. There it is. think I got him. Yeah, I got him. I'm not roasting anymore. Okay. I have all three keys. I need to stop running around in circles and actually hit the goddamn button that I know exactly where it is. I know exactly where it is. It's right over here. I'm just building up suspense. Eight enemies left. I'm also gonna save right here, because I have a feeling if they hit me off, I'm just gonna die. Okay, so it's just them left. I thought it was gonna be much worse than that. God, it actually wasn't. Okay, so I don't think I'm gonna be able to get to the next slot, anyway. I did a small portion of that level last night before I decided to end it. And, that took almost an hour. Okay, this isn't even MIDI. This is ripped. It sounds like it was ripped from a Final Fantasy game. I can't name which one, though. Probably 7? It kind of sounds like it's from there. Almost dead because I did something stupid. Oh god, not you. He moved so fast, that was the only way I think I could potentially kill him.
All should bow before you. Make them.
Bundiff, thank you for the 12 euro host. I'm getting everybody tonight. Welcome everyone from Bundiff Stream. I don't know how many of you are familiar with Doom, but I'm playing it a little bit differently. I'm playing with a few mods. The map pack is called Japanese Community Project. The weapon set that I'm using, obviously since it doesn't look like the conventional Doom Armory, is the Final Doomer weapon sets. And the specific one that I chose matches the map pack. And right now I'm near the end of it. I'm on the last four maps now. I just finished the map 25. Oh god, did I save? God damn. Where is he at? I actually don't know where he's at. He's able to hit me from there. You know what? That didn't do anything. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is 8 music, alright. I knew it had to have been from a Final Fantasy, and I kinda recognize it, but I didn't know exactly where it was from. Shield your eyes! Please tell me this. Damn it. I can't even go up that way. There we go. Oh, he followed me. Nice. I got greedy. Fuck it. I'm already gonna die anyway. I know it. Okay. Now I know what's happening here. There. Of course, the final shot. since I still have 100% health. Wait, what? Why put you... How do I get out of here, then? Oh, this way. Save the big one. I think this actually is made with MIDI. I don't think this is... Yeah, this isn't ripped from the game. I mean, it is that song, but I think someone actually recreated it. Just because it doesn't sound the same. Like, not the same instruments. This one's a big change of pace from the last one. I got this one. Hello. Blood. Again, talk about attention to detail. I think I almost have to mention that every single map. This is not done by the same person. Like, there's people that did multiple maps, but pretty much all of them have been very finely detailed. What am I getting hung up on? Oh, that. Like, they give, like, a really good sense of ambience. Okay, there's gonna be something big in here. Hey, Cece. Yeah, the fact that there's no enemies out here is a little eerie, too. Oh, that just opens that back up. Okay. Ah, fuck me. You know what? I'm gonna take that from the top. Little bastard actually got me. This switch to open that up. Switch to open this up. I don't know why, but eh. Okay, brings me back up here. Hi. Hi! Whoever this map maker is really likes those arc file traps. He put two in almost the exact same spot. I forgot they disabled crouch. Hi, Suji. Nice. I can finally talk to people. I know that feeling. One reason why I don't really miss school. I'm glad to see you got all your work done. You've been studious. Yeah, it's good to, it's good that you know for certain what you want to do with your life. What do I do next? Can't get up that way. I can't go that way. This probably just brings me. Yeah, it just brings me back to this platform. I can't hit that because I don't have a blue key. So I need the blue key. It probably opens that up. I don't think I've, yeah, I didn't explore everywhere here yet. I didn't go in here. I can't go in there. Can't go in there either. Nope. Hold on. Maybe I should be accurate, but it still didn't work. Okay, I haven't gone in here yet. I'm gonna save right here. Oh, good. Yellow key. They always get the BFG blast. Okay, they're getting the BFG blast, so. Because that was a lot of them. And they hurt. Really? Is there another one? There isn't. Good. Christ, what is it with this map designer and the arc files? He puts those traps in every place that he possibly can. Another one! Where is he? Alright, he's dead. Good. Again, I reiterate, I would like to debate anyone that tells me that Arkvile's aren't the worst enemy in Doom. They are without a doubt the biggest game changer whenever they appear. Really? There. There's another Arkvile, I hear him. Same goes for here, good. So there were previous maps that didn't give you that. Oh my god. Let's just clean this up. That's good to hear, CC. Good that your test went well. Nice use of Duke Nukem textures. Although they've been using them, though. Just I haven't seen that one being used yet. Oh, that room looks pretty. I pick up every single one of these. I have a feeling I'm gonna need them. I still have the mega armor too, so I'm happy about that. At the very least, besides, despite all the Arkvalok traps, he... This designer at least shows some mercy with all the health kits. Where is that coming from? Is that above me? That is above me. Fuck. I'm gonna have to pick that up in a second. Where do I go? Oh. No, not that. Oh god. Behave. Oh, here we are. I actually didn't mean to pick that up. I couldn't stop my memento. I'm a great shot. Where is he? Turn on the TV. Okay, so where do I go now? Okay, I have to go through. Get on these platforms. Ah, crap. I gotta head north. Oh, there's still a Hell Knight alive here. Yeah, I should go this way. Or not. Oh, wait. Here we are. It's a red door. Can't go in there. Hmm. In that place. I was in here already. It's not this, though. So how was I in there? By this way. Alright. Yeah, just reload the save. I saved right after that one part, so. Nope. I'm not gonna have him take half my health away. I do when I'm dead, though. Actually jump down. Okay, do I have to go this way to get back there? No, I just went in a circle. I do have to get to where those stairs are, though. Yeah, it's not this way, it's this way. It's... not this way. I can't go this way. I don't think. Nope. I have to go the way I was going, and I can't do that right now. I gotta loop around again. I do have to go up here. Yeah, screw off. There we go. This is where I needed to go. I'm saving so I don't get lost again. What? Oh! I had 8% health. There was no way I was getting out of that alive. Also, I fucked up that BFG round. It didn't hit. It barely hit anybody. Thank you. 1% health. Holy shit. It's not a baron. Wait. Oh, here we are. Yeah, this is it. Hope I didn't miss something over there. Of course, he turns legendary. Every time.
Despite your refusal to banish pizza from your life, I will stay here for the meantime. I guess disgusting pizza love you. Even though you are my friend, so guess I have to support you even though you like pizza.
Azu with the pizza hate and the reason I hear. I hope you're doing as well as you can. Enough, I don't feel as unenergetic as I did at the beginning of the stream. So, I'm actually better than when I started. As odd as that sounds. This took a while, so I'm saving right there. Mainly because of that. Map designer really likes doing that. I thought that confusion? Oddly enough, it wasn't the mastermind that killed me. It was everything else. The mastermind died in one hit from this little... Okay, I'm gonna go hog wild with this. Where'd he go? Oh, there's two of them. Okay. Oh, there's another armor set up there. I think it's probably back south. Yeah, it's just that, that's where I need to go next. Okay. Need to figure out how to get back in there. Oh wait, I think it's just this way. Alright, it was the way I was going. Yeah, it's in here, and then I think I gotta take that elevator. Somewhere. I don't think it's down there. It's this way. Still have plenty of map to go. Really? Did he really just absorb that fat ass cacodemon absorb that entire blast? And he didn't die. Mm. whoever this map designer is has a very unhealthy affection for art files. Holy shit, they're fucking everywhere. So wait, what do I do now? What did that do? There's no additional switch that I have to hit. So maybe I did everything. Yeah, maybe go this way. I would go this way, but there's a gate in my way. Nothing in here. Yeah, I guess I just go back. Except I can't go back. Maybe I have to do it from that direction. Wait, no. Yeah, I actually don't know what to do next. I can't do... These doors won't open. Do I go back up there? Nah, I can't go up there either. Okay, just so that doesn't happen again. I almost have a feeling that these doors were supposed to open. Or at least this one. And for some reason it didn't. Because I know where this leads to. But there is no switch that opens it. Like, I hit that one. Oh. There's the switch. This is the end of the level, at least. Wolfenstein stuff. I don't trust what's gonna be beyond this. In fact, let me get this out first. Because there's still 10 more enemies left. Do it. hell I was stuck on. Again, I reiterate, this is good map design, and it's not like I couldn't overcome all of his Arkvile spawns. They're so obnoxious. Like, this, look at this room, like, this room alone is, like, pretty cool looking. So, like, all of the map designers have really a decent attention to detail. I didn't find any secrets, though. It's fine, though, yeah. This is really, really green. I'm gonna have to reload. I don't know. You can't get back up. Is this the entire board? You must still kill 13 Commander Keens, seek candles. There's an actual objective to this map. Is there something with Japan where they really did not like Commander Keen, or do they just really like killing him? Maybe I should wait to get that then. Let's see, let's go. Oh wait, maybe. No, it's not very consistent. Let's go here. Can't go here. That means nothing. Okay. I can't get up on the next platform, so. I guess I just have to follow the arrow. Brings me to this hill. Just reload. I didn't do anything. I didn't progress anyway. Yeah, I can't figure out how to get past this first part. The level says kill 13 Commander Keens, but I have to actually get to them first. God damn, I keep forgetting to... I keep forgetting to build up momentum. Oh my god. Get to those. The only thing that I can think of is I have to run it at it while going fast enough. And it can only be high enough. God damn it, every time. I keep forgetting to build up momentum. Maybe I should just keep going. Like, as soon as I hit the arrow, just keep running. God damn it! Oh my god. Yeah, Doom Guy got a little too chubby because he feasted on pizza. Is there any other thing that I need to do? What I'm thinking is that... Okay, there's something to this. There we go! That's what happened. That's why I wasn't making it. Okay. I'm saving, so I don't have to do that again. He activated, so he's gonna start firing at me. That hurt. That hurt a lot. Where do I... Now where do I go? I can't open that. Wait. No. Like, oh, weird. I missed a switch. Fuck me. That actually scared me a little. Thank you. I'm saving before I step in there. It's probably a portal, and it might put me really close to the Cyber Demon. Okay, this is not that cruel. I don't know where to go next, though. I just wanted to clear that area. They give you a lot of radiation suits. I guess they give you a bunch of opportunity to screw up. Let's pick that up. They really want me to use this. Two Commander Keens I need to come back for. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Three Commander Keens I need to come back for. Oh. There's actually one hidden up there. He needs to die because he's gonna cause trouble later otherwise. Let's see, what did he drop? Didn't drop anything that they really need. Fuck. Yeah, I wonder what this opened. I wonder if it opened these. See if I can go down there. Mm-hmm. didn't open this one. There's gotta be a switch somewhere around there for the for him. Guess not. Maybe those are just false areas. Need a yellow key. Screw it. Vanilla Doom on its own, no. But there's several different mods that can add real guns. Fuck, really? Alright. Oh yeah, and he dies up there, so I can't get any of that stuff. That's perfect. This one's really kicking my ass with the RNG on their legendary status. I'm gonna bet you're gonna see another Arc Wild come out. Fuck everything about this room. Alright, I got key in there. Wait. It's Where do I go now? Oh. How do I get out of here? Oh. That's what... Let me go back this way. Because I just want to see if it opened up this one now. It did not. Right. However, it's still a good idea to come back here. I can go that way, too. Oh! I almost missed that one. There's still two that I can't get yet, though. Okay, that doesn't do anything at all. Oh, here we go. Again, they did that. I expect a big fight because they give me a BFG, and they... Let me try this one more time. Yeah, I didn't see it come back down, so that doesn't activate it. I do have to go back this way, though. I'm gonna grab one of these. Up here, though... Why are you down here? Probably came from up there. I guess I'm done with this area. Hold on, let me just check this again. Nah, still nothing. Unless that opens up. Nah, it doesn't. I doubt I'm coming back to this area, so... Oh. Yeah, I'm kind of confused on where to go next. There are pinkies that were up here, so maybe I just have to come back up this way. Oh, there we are. That thing's open now. And I didn't kill him. Wait a second. No, this was the one. Took a lot of health away. So now I have to reload. Which is all good, because I think I missed that one. It's alright. I think. Yeah, I did all this already. Everyone down there is already dead. Because I forgot, it just takes two hits to kill him with that thing. I might as well just finish him off anyway. Again. I don't know where to go next. Oh, maybe I have to jump up there. Definitely an invisible wall. Yeah, because it's symmetrical, so I wouldn't be able to go over there anyway. do I go next? Keen Door. That's why I haven't. Alright. Once all the Keens are dead, I can open that door. So I guess I just, I still have some stragglers left. But I don't know how to get to any other spot but this. Like, this one's still closed. I don't know how to actually get to that. I think there's... I don't know if there's only two that I'm missing. I don't feel like I got... I feel like I'm missing more than two. But I don't really know what else to do. There's actually not much left of this level, but the keys that I'm missing, I don't know how to open them. Just get the BFG though. There's nothing else you can do. Yeah. There's nothing else I can do there. So how do I get this one? Because that one I never opened. I just don't know. I'm completely confused. No switches. That switch didn't do anything. All I did was open that up and I got that key. There's gotta be something else down here that I didn't get. There's this candle. So is there a key in here? There is. But did that open anything else up? Let's find out. Let's go back this way. See if it opened up this one. It did not. Let's just go back down there. Let's see, I got that key. Candles in here, and I got the key that was in here. There were no switches either. Is there something down here that I have to get? Well, this is a secret. And that just brings me back up here. Jesus. I'm stumped. I just don't know what else to do. I don't know what I'm missing. Oh, it actually marks all the candle locations on the map. That's interesting. Got him though. Yes, what the fuck do I do now? Did I get this one that's marked down here? Yeah, I got that one. There are two that I'm missing. There's two that I'm missing that I know of. Establish that this switch doesn't work. It opens up this one. It does not open that one down there. That's opened up by some other means. But if it's open, it's gotta be something nearby. So there's gotta be a switch that I missed. It's somewhere around here that's really well hidden. But you can't do it through that means. You can't shoot it open. They wouldn't design this so that you're required to have mouse look either. I wonder. Do I have to... I may not even be able to... actually jump on that. So that idea is off the table. That doesn't open it up. There's something over here that would open it up. No. Yeah, this map pack wasn't designed with mouse look in mind, so it wouldn't be anything that I'd have to, like, look seriously up for like this. But I'm just not seeing how to open this thing. If there's anyone in chat that's played this before and can give me some hints, now's the time to offer them, because this one and another one are the ones that I'm missing right now. I think maybe they're the last two. It's that one, and then I'll show the other one that I'm missing. The other one that I'm missing is back this way. Because I'm genuinely confused. I can't find a switch. I can't find anything to open that. I can't find anything to kill. That one I killed. It's... This is the other one that I haven't been able to figure out how to open. So there's two that I know the location, but I haven't figured out how to open those to get to them. This doesn't open either. I can't shoot that to open it. I don't know why I keep looking at that. I wonder. Is there anything of importance on this pillar? Okay, so if I go back to that platform, I can get back to here. And I need to find all the keys to open that door. Yeah, dear God, I just don't know how to get those last two. I honestly think I'm gonna have to look it up. It's not gonna be easy. It's not gonna be easy to find what to do. Okay, well, I figured out this one. He's not dead yet. He actually has health. God damn it. There. Okay, so I think I have one more left to get. Has to be a switch, and it can't be this. It can't be this. Okay. Maybe I have to go around the other one? Oh my god, it is. It was that switch the entire time, I just wasn't going the right way. Did I kill him? Is that all of them? This one, now what I'm wondering. Those were the last two that I could find. So let's look over here. Wait, what? No, this isn't the right way. Is it? Now I have to go over there. This is that teleporter, I think. Not this way. kind of forget how to get back there. I'll figure it out, though. At least the music's not breaking Benjamin over and over. Oh, wait, maybe I gotta... Yeah, I have to... Alright, I have to go back this way. And please let that be the last Commander Keen, because I haven't even located the final candle yet. That was. Oh, thank Christ. Alright, I'm saving again here. So he's still kind of scary. Not as bad as I thought he'd be, though. Really? Alright. I'm not sure how I feel about that. It was puzzle-based, which threw me off constantly. I only have a half hour left. And I still have 3 maps to do. This one, the next one, and map 30. Oh dear God. 700. This is gonna be fun. Thank you. there's any more arc files, I need to locate where they are. Seems like I'm alright. These levels in particular are kind of giving me a surprise. Especially since they keep placing arc files in every opportunity. How did he not die from that? Probably because it wasn't direct contact. There. No, I don't think they can resurrect each other. Level's huge. Holy shit. From my memory, in Venice 2014, massive. Oh yeah, I forgot. This... I mean, I think it was developed with Vanilla Doom in mind, but this actually is a... I think this was made 2 years ago. It was made in 2016. Okay, he can reach me from there. So maybe I shouldn't go in there. Hold on. Forgetting he can reach me from there. Really, I shouldn't even bother going there because it's not even really a secret anyway. I think I should just progress this way. Or... Okay, I can't do that. From the side's kind of bad. Maybe I should do this. And he still hits me with the rocket. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, this is going to be brutal. This is going to be brutal. I'm stumped at how to approach this without dying in two hits from something. If it's not the Cyber Demon's rockets, it's the Arc Vial's fire. Like, holy shit. I have one shot in that, too. That's even worse. Let's go this way. Seriously? Alright, let's explore first. Like, I don't care if I die right now. I'm just trying to see where can I go to deal with these monsters most effectively. Figured it out already. Okay. I actually did not expect that to go that as well as it did. Okay, for like the first time in a while, panic running actually worked. Because that's essentially what I was doing. I was just looking for any possible way to get behind cover. There was no strategy involved in there whatsoever. Except for that, I guess, could be considered a strategy. Because of the sound more than them actually physically appearing. Nah, it's rubbish. Let's try that again. Yeah, they're not monsters. They're differently created by Satan. Or Cthulhu. We don't actually know. We don't actually know who's creating them all. If they could just be self-created chaotic beings. Still don't have. Where the hell's the key? I hit that switch. So where do I go next? Maybe that side? Can't go there yet. But I did hit that switch. Maybe I have to hit a switch on the other side. Okay, he seriously needs to die because he's pissing me off. Get up there. Okay, this brings me back up here. This brings me over here. Alright, that's why that's there. I think maybe I do need to go back up here, though, for something. This teleporter doesn't work. Is that where I have to go next? Maybe. Did that. Oh, wait. Maybe I have to go this way. Oh, no, never mind. That hasn't opened yet. Maybe I did something over here with that switch. Okay, well, definitely use that armor. No, it doesn't do anything. Shit. Discovered the mega armor. This one's gonna take a really long time to beat, and the next one's probably even worse. At least I'm getting my BFG ammo back. Okay, I can't get up here? No. I like how the second I said, this of getting my BFG ammo back, I immediately had to use it. What did that open? Oh, I opened that side, alright. Actually on a roll with this. Alright. Unfortunately, this is probably the place where I need to stop. I need to get ready for it.